Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Yes, it's your girl Roxy here. I am embarking on yet another water fast journey. The last one I didn't document it and I regret it. This time I'm gonna be documenting, and today is my first day. Yes, you heard it right. Officially my first day of my water fast. I'll be doing 14 days starting today. So far everything has been going great. I'm not feeling hungry at all, but I am feeling a little on the weaker side, just a little lethargic today. But I am all geared up and pumped up for what is about to come in the next 13 days. So if you want to come along with me for the ride, don't forget, please like, comment, share, and subscribe so you can follow me on this 14-day journey. Now, I did my weight this morning, and I weighed 161 pounds, 161.8 pounds. So, I'm going to be doing this, guys. Yes, I'm doing this. I'm doing this. I'm going to get this over with. Yep. I did it. I lost 21 pounds when I did it back in December 2020, and I gained most of that back because I was not consistent with my eating. I started to binge eating, and then I stopped my workout. So God's willing, I will keep up with my workout. After I finish this fast, I don't want to push my body too much, so I won't be doing much workout on the fast. As the days progress, I'll see how I feel, and if I have the energy, I will do so, but if not, I'm not going to push myself. So yes, guys, I am doing this again, and I cannot wait to see my result. So yep, this is me signing out until tomorrow. See you guys tomorrow. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe so you can be notified whenever I upload a video. And if you want to come along with me on this 14 days of water fast challenge, please do so. Leave your comment down below and let me know if you're going to start with me today. Let's go, ladies. Let's get it started. Let's go. Come on. Let's get our butt up and do something. If water fast is for you, let's go. I am not a person who into dieting, so I cannot diet. I have to either fast my weight off or work it off by working out and changing my eating habits. So let's go, guys. Let's do this. So I'll see you tomorrow in my next video. Peace.